Okay, here we are on Summerland Key at the old fishing bridge, headed back to Summerland Key Cove. This is a pretty good island to ride on, with the exception of having to cross the highway to get to the north side of Summerland from the south side. But there's way more trails on the south side anyway. We're gonna take the way away from the highway. We're gonna go down East Shore Drive and come up West Shore Drive. There was an eagle up here yesterday and he's not there right now. What the heck? Somebody's been doing burnouts here. 1, 2, 3, 4. They must not like their tires. Head down East Shore, come up West Shore, why not? They were cleaning their bricks. Okay, here comes my turn. Somebody has a big boat on a gooseneck. East Shore Drive. Now we're going to West Shore Drive.
You see what that porta potty's called? Dan's Can.
What was it called?
Dan's Cans.
Dan's Cans, okay. Howdy. Yes, we're on West Shore Drive now. He said something about her. He liked their bikes. heads or tails out of what he said? What's that? Little red Corvette. They both got big tires on them.
Both of them are convertibles. One's old, one's new. One's factory in the 60s. The other one's factory.
That was kind of a neat. That was kind of a neat little cruise. Overseas highway again. So now we're back on the main part of the key. Gotta turn left on the bike path.